heads' minds, because it was a song that at once told a story on multiple levels.
Yeah.
It had a message, and it was about the culture that we all love. It had a perspective and a voice, and that really introduced you to a wide range of people that might not have otherwise heard you. Can you just talk a little about how that came about? How did I Used to Love Her get born?
Well, I Used to Love Her, I was in the midst of working on my album Resurrection. It was 1994. I was listening to Midnight Marauders a lot. I was listening to Souls of Mischief was out. It was hip hop coming out that I was inspired by. And I got a hold also of some early Nas, and all that just was like, man, I gotta get to this level. But No ID and I have been working on a lot of songs together, and I was sitting up one night with two of my guys. This is like the first time I had my own apartment. I was living in the Hyde Park area with my good guy named Rasan. And I was sitting up with two of my boys, and they was doing something that, you know, I might not need to mention him. I was drinking. So anyway, like, I sat up and No Idea made this beat that was already incredible. It was this George Benson sample that was really a guitar driven and had this bass to it. But anyway, I just sat up and thought, what if hip hop was a woman? For some reason, that thought popped in my mind. It was like 10 minutes before they left, and we were talking, and that thought came to me. And when I thought about that, I was like, man, if hip hop is a woman, how would I feel about it? And I told the story about that, about hip hop being a woman. It's a love story, and it's how I feel about hip hop. But it also came from a place of me. At that time, I was watching hip hop, and I was seeing it changing in a way that wasn't like positive. And not just from the perspective of like positive music, because hip hop, shoot, I love N.W.A. just as much as I love Rakim. But the point was, it was changing, like, it was losing a little purity. I could see the industry and corporations taking a hold of it. And I saw artists from the East Coast imitating artists from the West Coast, and it just was like, nah, this ain't what hip hop is. I always respected hip hop artists because people from Queens is like, we from Queens, and this is how we do it. People from Houston was like, yo, this is how we do it. My mind playing tricks on me, you know? And West Coast wore their Jerry curls. That's what it was. But I seen hip hop really starting to lose some of the purity, and that's when I wrote I Used to Love Her. And, you know, I mean, I'm grateful that that thought came to my mind.